For former District Judge Rudy Delgado will be held here in the Valley. The decision just handed down earlier today. Delgado wanted the trial moved here. It was originally scheduled to take place in Houston. Delgado was indicted by a jury last year on federal bribery, conspiracy, violation of the Travel Act, and obstruction of justice charges.